open Telegram, then open Note 12 4G group. At first, you need to download fastboot_windows_install.bat file and the HyperOS 3.0 version 2 zip from group. Move the zip and bat file in your desktop. Double-click the zip file and select extract to HyperOS 3.0 V2 folder. Now wait for the zip to be extracted in your desktop. After extracting zip file, you need to open it. You will find Windows install and format data.bat. When you get it, just double click on it, but before that you must connect to your phone, which should be in fastboot mode. If your phone connecting and flashing starts automatically, that's fine, but if your phone don't connect with his bat file, you need to drag fastboot windows install.bat file in the folder and just open it. In a very short time, your phone will start flashing. When flashing will be done, your phone will turn on automatically, so don't panic, guys. The main thing is first booting time will be longer than as usual. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe.